Weeknights at 6:30 from King 5 News. Top Story.